Good morning, everybody. It's 7 o'clock Friday morning. We're in the middle of the tropical storm. It hit us during the night. I'm not sure. It didn't wake me up, so I didn't even look at the clock. But when my alarm went off at 6 this morning, it was storming. The warning sign on the highway said, tropical storm warning, avoid travel. So you're traveling to even see the sign that gives you the warning not to travel. All right, so I guess maybe people saw that sign and turned around and went back home. For those of you who struggle heavily every day, I do feel for you. I have empathy for you. You know, I usually, whenever I have to take care of some type of business like that, I usually bring my entire file box with me. But even if I had done that yesterday, it would have helped, because I threw that old New Jersey expired driver's license into my little jewelry box. So I would have had to come back home to get it anyway. I guess it was my fault, because I did read on the, when I went online to see what all the instructions were, I did read that your license can't have been issued within the last 6 months. But they didn't go on to say if they expire that you can still use them. They just don't, you know, you would think that they would have learned from all of the mistakes that people make whenever they come in there, to be able to cover it all. And the instructions online, but they don't. I mean, you would have thought that I was from outer space. What do these women do with all these hyphenated names? My niece married a young man this year. They just got married. And even his name is one of those hyphenated names. I don't understand it. What's the purpose behind it? Do you keep your maiden name, and then you put a hyphen, and then attach your married name onto it? But why would a son carry on a hyphenated name like that? I don't know. If any of y'all know, today don't go out unless it's an absolute emergency. Well, tell them that it hit in Florida, I had never even heard of. I can't remember the name of it now. Oh, what was I saying? Oh, about my dinner. I was so frustrated. I didn't even feel like cooking dinner, so I opened up a can of Vienna sausages and some saltine crackers and ate that for dinner, and it was enough for me. Oh, I ate a whole mango, too, so maybe it was the mango that filled up my belly. I still got two avocados I need to eat. Peppers, some fresh broccoli. I'll probably just saute that up tonight. I have a leftover chicken thigh that I bought from the picnic. It should still be good. The barbecue chicken. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do for my dinner tonight.